What are the chances of a guy like you and a girl like me ever getting together? What fragrance I would wear on a date in the summer? What fragrance I would wear, that's the easy part. So I'm not wearing the usual suspects. I'm not gonna wear the fragrances that every other guy's wearing because I wanna set myself apart. I wanna be unique. And the fragrance I would choose is Argos Pour Homme. Why I pick this fragrance is because it opens up with a really nice lime accord. And it's got this really nice cooling gin accord as well. So it's a little effervescent and bubbly and nice icy and cool with that gin. You're going to get that nice citrusy lime. But this also has some green facets flowing through it. You get some pine. You also get some nice aromatics. You get some sage. You get some lavender. And then it dries down nice and woody. Not a very loud fragrance, but it's one of those fragrances. She's going to get wafts of it. She's going to be like, man, he just smells really, really stinking good. Argos Pour Homme is also a great fragrance because it's gonna last long enough. So at this point, it's dried down. It's nice and woody. A little bit of those aromatic touches still flowing through it. But she's gonna be like, oh man, you smell sexy. It can definitely be dressed up, but it can also be buttoned down. I'm not saying white t-shirt. I'm talking nice Henley, nice pair of jeans or chinos. Remember guys, you gotta look good on your day. These fragrances will help me smell amazing, will get me through the day, they help boost my confidence, and will also make me an amazing scent memory.